Here we go then, this is the last play. Mike Fofana tries to go around, Ike goes high, can he get it? Oh! It's unbelievable! Oh, yes, Douanes have got it! They've scored! They win!
Hello and welcome to another episode of BAL Daily, the show that keeps you updated on the Basketball Africa League, its players and its teams. We're at Dakar Arena for the Sahara Conference in Senegal, and the competition has been intense. The Kingsmen from Nigeria continue their unbeaten run, putting them at the top of the standings, while APR have jumped up to second thanks to their victory over IS Douanes in the last game. Tunisia's US Monastir continue to trail the rest. The Sahara Conference has brought out the VIPs in music and entertainment, not just from Senegal, but from all around the region. From Daju and Nigeria's actress Temi showing love to the River's Hoopers, to performances from Vijay and the beautiful Mia Gizé. How many more reasons do you need to come and watch a live game? As usual, the BAL builds capacity at the various markets it visits, and Senegal is no exception. Former NBA coach and current assistant coach to APR, Billy Baino, shared his 39 years of basketball experience and wisdom at a coach's clinic held here at Dakar Arena.
To grow the game and to develop an infrastructure, we have to teach the coaches. So now a big part of the BAL in my retirement, I come 3-4 times a year to any country they want me to go to, and I do coaches clinics.
Who's with a stick hand? Stick hand, very important to take the three away.
Speaking of APR, we visited Rwanda to get to know combo guard Jean-Jacques Wilson a little bit better. Check it out.
This is my school, my primary school. I started playing basketball when I was like 11.
De mon vieil, je voudrais bien son nom de Jean-Jacques Wilson. J'étais à Rwanda, il a des choses à dire, il est en train de faire des choses, il est en train de uri bien posé, uri uwabagure mu mwanya agomba kubamo nta kujarajara ngo agende agende mu bidafite umumaro.
The full video is up on our YouTube page, but for now, let's turn our attention to today's games. APR are coming off a big win against hosts and are sitting pretty in second place in the standings. They'll be looking to maintain that position against Tunisia, who have been unable to get a win in this conference so far. APR versus US Monastir is the first game of the day.
Majestic, isn't it? That's a big three from down in the corner, Chawaya. And the Mada, nicely done. That's a fine score indeed. Here we go with Hunt. Draining the two. Big dunk there. Oh! 3 points for Crawford. To the path of that man, Hunt, fantastic score, bring it on.
Looks like is in the bag for US Monastir.
Guys, congratulations on the first win for US Monastir here in Dakar. An 11-0 run in the fourth quarter, how does it feel? Tell me the emotions you're going through with this win.
Yeah, it was crazy, you know. Because they beat us the first game the same way, you know, we lead by 4 or 5 points and then they get back and we lose the game. So you have the emotion of that game, and but the players, they did good in the court, you know.
Up next, Rivers Hoopers are so close to officially booking their tickets to the BAL playoffs, while IS Douanes are looking to bounce back from a tough loss in their last appearance.
The battle begins here in the Sahara Conference. Rivers Hoopers unbeaten up against AS Douanes. To the paint. Nice turn from Diakite. The speed of that, that is just top quality from Diakite. Oh, that's a great dunk. Put it in there. Perry gets the pass, gets the shot. Oh, bring it on. Perry time. It's a big three. Formata goes up. Oh, look at that. Diakite trying to keep possession. Great score in the paint there. Diakite, get out of there. Is he going to put it up for IK? Perry for three. Oh, that's a brilliant three-pointer down in the corner. It's Boissy, he goes up for three. Oh, it's a beauty of a shot from Boissy. Oh, Amayo again. Haruna, the three-point Haruna score. Here we go then, this is the last play. Mike Fofana tries to go around IK, goes high. Can he get it? Oh, it's
game-winning shot. Take us through the motions. Was that a play that was drawn up for you to take the shot, or did you just decide to give it a best shot?
Nah, he drew the play up for me.
So take me through the emotions. How are you feeling? Were you confident you were going to make it?
Of course. I put in the hard work every day, day in and day out, and you know, you shine for moments like this.
Congratulations. Enjoy the win. Haruna, a huge win for IS Douanes. Tell me what it means for you and for the team.
It means everything. It means everything because I ain't gonna lie, last 2 days it was difficult. Obviously when we lost to them, the first game after we were up like more than 10, it kinda hurt. And then we come the next day, actually we got a win, then we lost the other tough one to APR, where we feel like we give it away. So now finally getting a tough win. Those are the games you want to win. Those are the games, you know, when you blow up people, it's not really fun, but a close game. Because in the playoff, that's how it's going to be. So, really happy. Me and my guys, we did it, and we're going to keep working.
All right, thank you so much. Enjoy this win. Enjoy the moment.
Thank you.
All right, take care. Guys, let me tell you, we have had a time at this year's Sahara Conference. The games have been unbelievable, so head to our website. Get your tickets for this weekend's action before they sell out. You heard it here. I've plugged you. That's it from us. See you next time on BAL Daily. We'll be right back.